Well, from Batman to The Incredible Hulk and Archie and Friends, many of us grew up reading comics.
I did. A Minnesota college is playing a major role in the comic book industry. I didn't know that. Joe Mazin has a story of drawing art in this week's Soul Minnesota.
On every page here at Uncle Sven's comic shop in St. Paul, you'll find a captivating and creative world.
It's artwork and it's character and story.
In the story of comic books, a Minnesota college can be found between the pages.
If you walk into any comic shop in the world, I'm confident you would see an MCAD graduate on the shelf.
Robert James Algio is an assistant professor of comics at Minneapolis College of Art and Design.
MCAD is one of the first schools in the country to offer an undergraduate degree in comic art.
The school holds comics in high regard, an art form that historically has been looked down upon.
The way comic book creators, fans, and enthusiasts look at it is when you have less lines to work with, when you have less detail, it actually takes more mastery because each mark that you make, each word that you put into your script, it needs to be the right word at the right moment, the right line in the right place.
Maddie Sparrow is an MCAD graduate and has published several comic books.
It's fun to hold it in your hands and share it with people.
The school taught her not only the art side of comic books, but the business side as well.
How do you talk to an editor? How do you make a pitch packet? How do you pitch your ideas? How do you budget for that if you want to print for it yourself?
Several grads in the comic art program have gone on to great success.
I think that's great.
Some even end up on a shelf at Uncle Sven's comic shop. Some artists, though, unfortunately, never will. Joe Mazin, 5 Eyewitness News.
Keep your day job, Joe.
His hair looks pretty good there.
It does.
He really captured it.
Joe brings us So Minnesota stories every Monday, and you can check them out at KSTP.com on our So Minnesota page. And you can also share your story ideas that you think are unique to the state of Minnesota.